Preparing a traditional Mexican dish. Burnt tomatoes, habanero, garlic, and chiles de árbol. Smash them down in the molcajete. Sprinkle salt. Chop cabbage, tomato, cilantro, onion, and chile serrano. Pour jalapeño juice. Give it a mix. Add jalapeños, squeeze some limón. Get your plate with beans. Add the toppings we made, the salsa, queso fresco, and doraditas. It's yummy.